So what if ang work ninyo is walang siguradong schedule, and so hindi kayo sure if possible ba na makapag-shift kayo to freelancing? Kasi dito si Yeli, sana tama yung basa ko, gusto sana niya mag-part-time kaso mahirap kasi yung work niya weekly shifting, and he's kind of curious kung possible ba na makahanap pa rin ng freelancing gig, and the quick answer is yes. Ngayon, kung magsisimula ka pa lang, ang unang-una mong iisipin is yung pag-aaralan na skill set or possible na marunong ka naman na neto is yung nasa creative side or yung mga output based. At the top of my head, SMM, copywriting, video editing, SEO. Ngayon, kung ikaw naman ay medyo nas may technical side or halimbawa andun ka sa medyo analytic ganyan, you can do web development, web design, graphics design, data analyst. Marami pa rin mga positions na output-based din naman, kagaya ng Amazon Virtual Assistants. So, maraming opportunities. You just have to first ask yourself ano muna yung kaya mong gawin sa computer, sa internet, ganyan. And then, naalala ko, isabi ni Idina, ang term niya dito ay skill mapping. Pagkatapos, kapag alam mo na kung ano yung service na i-offer mo, medyo tricky din yung paghahanap mo ng work because this time, meron ka pang additional na parang filter, kumbaga, because ayaw mo nang ikaw ay may specific na work hours. So again, for those who are looking into getting parang part-time, side hustle, yung mga project-based work, your first step should be ano yung i-offer mo na service. Mag-start ka na i-develop yung iyong skill set na yon, yung iyong portfolio, lalo na dito sa side na to kasi pag output based, most of the time naghahanap sila ng portfolio. You can try working with family or friends or even yung ginagawa mo talaga sa work ngayon. Kung kaya mo magawa ng mga mock projects, simulan mo na. And then i-explore mo na yung mga platforms na kagaya ng Upwork, online jobs, LinkedIn, Epic Career. And may papakita ako sa inyo guys na bagong platform, ClickPick Job. Pero nandito na kami, so later ko na lang siya i-fill. Hope this helps. Comment any questions you guys have about working from home. Follow for more work from home. Chismis, bye!